I thank Government of India for constituting special task force to resolve problems of farmers, turmeric farmers, and the first meeting of that has taken place today in Nizamabad for officials from 10 states from agriculture, horticulture, spice board and commerce department have attended, along with farmers from 5-6 states and scientists from agricultural universities, they have attended. And during the discussion, it was clearly understood that turmeric, which is not a spice, is part of spice board in India. Today, turmeric, curcumin, which is the main ingredient in turmeric, is being used to cure cancer, to cure tuberculosis, to cure inflammation, to cure Alzheimer's, and it's a natural antibiotic, which our heritage tells us. It's also our traditional and cultural crop. It is used in our daily routine in every Hindu family of this country. So it can be considered an essential commodity also. Today, being it in masala board is not the right thing to do. So we are in the meeting, it was more or less agreed by everyone that this is not a mere spice and we have to relook at the way we treat turmeric in India. Meanwhile, it was also discussed and agreed that in spice board, the crop was neglected in the past 32 years of its existence, spice board's existence, in various factors, because there is no coordination between farming and marketing. Today, India, being the largest producer, more than 80% of the world's turmeric produces in India. Now, in last year, India has imported turmeric from Vietnam, 30,000 metric tons. And Vietnam has taken the technology from India, bought technology from India, and it's cultivating turmeric and it's exporting to India. This is a serious thing which India has to look into. And also, keeping it in masala board is not the right thing to do, and we requested everyone, and everyone also felt so. Meanwhile, due to the negligence, the farmers since a decade are facing losses. They are not even getting their production cost, but they are so connected to this crop because it has a history of about 4,500 years and a very strong cultural and traditional bond with Indians. So they are continuing to grow turmeric, and luckily today it has become a main component in treating various life-threatening diseases. So the demand is surging forward globally. Today we have to take this product to various countries, their health platforms, and market the product, because we Indians, compared to the Westerners, we have low rate in colon cancer. That's due to scientifically proven that it is due to turmeric being part of our cooking system. So we have to promote this. I am sure every health platform of every nation will adopt turmeric and make it part of their food routine. We also have to go and market it in United Nations, World Health Organization, and other platforms, whatever related to health. So such sort of marketing strategy has to be implemented, and clearly spice board with 52 products under it of various spices is unable to do the same. So I meanwhile, till the crop gets its market value, proper market value, due to the negligence of various departments, today the farmer is suffering. So immediate requirement is to have a support price for this crop. So that was discussed and unanimously agreed by all the members that there has to be a support price for turmeric. Thank you.